I was in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania years ago mm-hmm. with a man named David Duplessis. Mm-hmm. And he was ministering and having a very tough time in ministering. And I noticed he was in a building that seated 2,000. Mm-hmm. And only about 200 people came. And all he saw is empty seats. So I went up to the fella handling the lights. I said, where's the light switch? He said, there. I said, you have a spotlight here? He said, yes. I said, turn that spotlight on. Mm-hmm. And then I went and I shut the lights. The meeting came alive.
Oh, the light was focusing on the 200 that was there.
Yeah. And David now was released to minister to them because the empty seats were killing his faith. So empty seats can affect the anointing, can weaken the anointing.